name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. Away from Sicily. Across the ocean. To start a new life. In America. Started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell was going to do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, you hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop! Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit!
Okay, you bastard! Spread your legs.
Fuck!
And put your hands on it.
I'm sorry, Vito. Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war. And the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18. And anything seemed better than jail. Who said you can't go home again? Operation Husky. I was assigned to the 504th Parachute Infantry. On the 11th of July, we were supposed to be dropped over the southern coast of Sicily. We got hit by flak and had to run out. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. If it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. When Mussolini soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, I decided to return the fight.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
No. All right, Scaletta, take the shot.
Allora, traditori!
Die, you
pensavate di poterci prendere in giro?
On me!
Shit!
Un nero!
Whoa! Ammazzarsi, resta a fare prigionieri prima che arriva l'esercito!
Corporal! This guy's saying there's more troops headed this way.
Ain't getting through this way.
This is
Scaletta, you alive?
Yeah, just about.
Well, then get off your ass.
Grab all the ammo.
Alright, so welcome to my Let's Play of Mafia 2.
Whoa, look at this.
Some of these episodes will not be blind because I already tried a little bit of it. But I hope you guys enjoy it.
Oh, shit! Must have the prisoners upstairs. Clear the second floor. Scaletta, you take point.
Right in the butt. I like it in the butt.
Oh, yeah.
I suck at aiming on this fucking gun.
Shit. Looks like we're going this way. Come on.
I hate you.
Shit! This balcony isn't gonna work! We gotta keep moving! Get inside!
Be a lot easier if my hands were greasy.
More of them.